So, Marissa, why EMU?
Well, I really had to think. Wait a second. Hi, I'm Marissa, and I'm here with
Kenton Jones.
And he is a set and properties designer of Go Dog Go, which opens on
Friday. This coming Friday.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh. Then it runs through the 11th.
Yes. So I don't have much time.
So, Kenton, why EMU?
I started in Arizona and went to Utah and then Massachusetts. I was headed back to Arizona.
And then you got
they offered me the assistantship here.
That's a great place to be.
So Marissa, why EMU?
Stop it, Ken. Tell us your biggest challenge with the show.
There are so many details. Recreating a lot of the specific images from the book because people will show up expecting certain images from the book.
Totally.
Like maybe the stoplight, trees, which you saw over here.
I did see the trees. They're awesome.
Usually here that they have a set designer and then somebody getting the props together, but in this case they had to be the same person. So it looks like a very blank stage when you first walk in. Boom! Things start happening.
Favorite part of your design for Go Dog Go? Mm-hmm.
Right now my favorite thing is the little rolling dog on a stick because they need to be kept secret until they happen on the show.
Like what?
This light switch over here. I built this all by myself, and the exciting thing about this light switch is it actually works.
Oh.
It will turn off light.
Turn it back on. That was awesome.
That's incredible.
Lights on, lights. So Marissa, why EMU?
And question again. Stop it.
Are we on?
We'll show it later.
So I usually ask what you think audiences will like most about Go Dog Go.
I'm going to love all the surprises that happen. They come from 6 weeks of hard work by the set and properties crew.
That is wonderful. Thank you, Kenton, right here.
Thank you, Marissa. It's been my pleasure.
Very, very great. And now this is the rapid fire round brought to you by EMU. Kenton, I'm going to ask you a series of 10 questions. All of them are yes or no questions except for one. Are you ready, Kenton?
Is that one of them? Yes.
Have you ever been hurt in the scene shop?
Yes.
Will you paint a portrait of me?
Yes.
What type of animal has sweat glands between its paws?
Ooh, a raccoon.
A dog. Someone gave you $1 million, would you let them shave your head? Oh.
Yes!
Do you want a Tic Tac?
No.
Do you trust me?
A little.
Do you think I'm unqualified?
Yes.
Do you like my outfit?
Yes.
Can I borrow your shoes?
No.
Would you do this again? Kenton, everyone.
That's a great outfit.
Any secret parts of the show that you can reveal to us?
There is one super secret thing that I can show you. I promise not to show it to you. Right over here.
Marissa, the camera broke. It stopped.
Oh.
It broke. I didn't get it recorded.
Didn't get anything?
I didn't get anything.
Wait, what?